Hey guys, it's Dan Johnson here to share another song with you. This is a song I wrote quite a while back called I've Got to Get Out of Here. And over time I've realized that I've put myself in this position more times than I care to admit. But I'll still share the song with you. I've got to get out of here. That's what I told her. You'll never be happy with me, so I'll just be gone. I won't tell you how much it scares me. The man you have faith I can be. Changing my ways ain't as easy as just proving you're wrong. I'll sit here drinking cheap beer in a dive bar, wondering how much it'll take to forget. This stinks of grass and cigarettes as those words come back to me clear. Lord, I've got to get out of here. You get too wrapped up in your head. That's what she told me. What keeps you from settling down, just being content? I can't explain it, I said. You wouldn't understand if I did. I'm sorry, we don't all have the answers, and I guess you do. I'll sit here drinking cheap beer in a dive bar, wondering how much it'll take to forget. It stinks of regrets and cigarettes as those words come back to me clear. Lord, I've got to get out of here. The old trunk on the stool, he looks almost as lonesome as I do. That where I'm bound, Lord, he haunts me, that ghost of a man. And the barflies, they keep coming on, just shadows of shame yet to come. And I'll quietly weep, cause I know I can't go back again. I've got to get out of here. That's what I told her. Thanks for sharing music with me, guys.